you're a highly experienced React developer, you might be wondering, what is the virtual DOM?
What is the virtual DOM? What's the virtual See, if you were in Vue.js, you'd probably know what this is already. If you're using Svelte, you would know what this is already.